Killeen ISD Board of Trustees is expected to vote tonight on whether or not to approve a more than $1 million video scoreboard system for Leo Buckley Stadium. The new scoreboard will replace their older one that's been there for 10 years. The district says the cost of maintaining an older video board increases each year, and at the 15-year mark, the parts for it won't be made anymore. The board meeting will be held at 6 p.m. Get it? Board meeting? Yeah. Tonight in the district's administrative building.